Prepare yourself for a double evacuation.
That's painful.
See you later. Lambs to the slaughter.
Shanessa and David! You guys, gutted to be here. How are you both feeling?
Anticlimactic, feels as if I've not just got it there.
Shanessa, I had a few boos when I came out, but met loads of people in there. We all got on really well.
So. Ladies and gentlemen, Shanessa and David!
Have a great time to be there, but at least you get to go on.
I know.
What do you think you would have brought to the house if you had stayed?
Maybe a bit of sharpness to it because sometimes it's a bit too safe.
I'm really still happy that I did it, you know, I don't regret anything. It's just nice to take part in that adventure.
It's been good to just get out and see people again, back in normality.
Just looking forward to getting back to work in the ceremony. Obviously, most of all, I'm really looking forward to seeing my baby girl.
See you on Sunday.
I've had a lovely time. Thank you, bye.
So, much to their dismay on Friday, halfway became no way. Here to give us the whole story, please welcome David and Shanessa. You leave me halfway to paradise. Hello, London, Shanessa, how are you? So, first of all, David.
Hello.
I know you were in a sympathetic audience when you came out, but look, you got your mum in the press conference. Take a look. What's that? She was asking questions. Couldn't believe it.
Thought it was Liza Minnelli.
So, how's it feel to be out, guys?
Different.
You said anticlimactic on Fridays. Do you feel a little bit peeved now? You've had a couple of days to get to terms with it, or are you chilling out a little bit?
I feel a lot better about it. I don't feel maybe as angry as I did before. Mm. Everyone has their own chance to go on it and do what they do.
What about you, Pixie?
I'm just happy that I've been in there and had some fun, met some really great people and whole experience.
Your stays, though, were so short for two people that could have been, you know, great week 9, 10, 11 housemates. Yeah. In many ways, it was such a shame. What were your highlights?
My biggest highlight was I put in, like, a kind of fashion show and stuff in there. I had a lot of fun with the twins, getting to meet Jerry and make a new mate.
Shanessa, I know our highlight of your time in the house. What was your highlight?
I think the Jack in the Box was quite funny. Yeah. I think a lot of people found that hilarious. Obviously, doing a few strip shows for the girls and the boys, that was good fun as well. And obviously, the dinner parties.
You enjoyed that? She enjoyed that?
No, I didn't enjoy it, but like...
Shocked by that?
I think I entertained a few people.
Okay, a lot of talking with the original housemates all week about how they were a family. How welcoming were they?
Well, obviously, Carol's very welcoming because she's the mother of the house. Uh-huh. The people that I made friends with, like Jerry, the twins and Liam, were very welcoming. Only when the controversy started between the houses and the backstories and things like that running between did the opinions change and some people became very paranoid about
sure.
us.
Okay, we're going to get your take on that in just a second. You weren't around for long, but everyone seemed to sum up the newcomers in one word. Take a look.
Tracy.
Yeah, baby.
What's your first impression of the new halfway housemates?
Ooh, one word, and you know what it is. Sketchy.
How do you find Amy?
All right, but I'm a bit sketched by her.
I'm sketched by her.
I am now, because of whatever.
You are now.
Yeah.
We're a tight family, so letting sketchy people in is too beyond me, so I just can't go by what we've seen of them. I know we're going to have to, but...
I understand.
Do you know what I mean?
He's sketching Bri out of it because he thinks there's more extrovert people in
there. You're sketching, mate. Right?
We're locked down in the caravan. Sketchy city.
Cara lost me vote a little bit when she did this last. Stood up next to her and went... and she fell into the sketchy box. Like, I was like, how did that happen?
All right. That's the business. Why do you two both think you were booted out?
I think we were just way too outrageous for them, really. And I think I just kind of went in and maybe revealed, so to speak, a bit too much too soon. And a lot of people have said that maybe we kind of were way out of there.
I think I was, they said that I came across as too comfortable in the house so soon. Walking in, already making allegiances with people straight away.
And already, it's hard though, isn't it? Because you guys have obviously seen the show.
I didn't watch it as much as I wish I had.
But you knew the people. You knew
I knew who the names were.
So in a weird way, that puts you as much of a disadvantage as it does an advantage. Well, both of you pretty much blamed Amy for everything. Why was that? I mean, and do you still bear a grudge? Because everyone had to make that decision, and Jonty was a new housemate as well, so why did you blame Amy?
I think Jonty gets away with a lot because there's that very innocent, childlike quality to him. I know there's a lot in the press about things they would be worried about, but it's generally like, his relationship with the Teddies is like a childlike friendship with him. There is his friends.
But at the same time, he was just as guilty, if you would say.
I was quite close to Jonty. We got on really well, and I really liked him. The thing was with Amy is, I think she was she don't like anyone who was kind of loud around her. She can't stand anyone like that. She told me she had some of the things I used to do make her feel sick, licking the knife when I'd eat a meal. She said,
you said to her, like, though, the minute you went in there, you went, we're not going to get on. You could see her go, what?
Oh, I knew we weren't going to get
on. Now, listen, Shanessa, you're missing Ziggy. Now you're out.
Okay.
Is there any chance he'll be invited in?
This has been really blown out of proportion.
Any chance he's going to be invited inside your house?
When you're in that environment, I think you're in the house.
House. In Wales. Yeah, go on.
In that environment, I think it's quite easy to kind of get carried away with things. And I was really looking for kind of a little bit of flirt and to have a bit of a laugh with somebody. And I just kind of thought of seeing him as a bit of a...
Shanessa, here's the deal.
...a fun and whatever.
You said to the Vina, you shared a moment with Ziggy, yeah?
Chanel is over there.
We trawled the archives. We trawled them again.
Okay.
And again. And then we found this, baby. Take a look.
Hi. I wanted a bit of tongue action.
Did you?
Would you?
Would I give you? It would be wrong for me to. Very wrong. I know you're joking. But if you just want to come to the caravan, we can talk about it.
He's so nutty, isn't he?
Oh. You were like this. It's so naughty. Are we going in the caravan? Because if we are, I'm there. I'll open the door for you. Listen, guys, it's a real shame you didn't get to stay in longer because you could have been two brilliant characters. But thanks a lot. Devin and Shanessa, everyone.